Yeah, this was dedicated to Cat Stevens. Here we go.